What's going on, guys? I am King Vaughn. Welcome back to another episode of Sword the Court. We are back with a blacksmith to talk about the Dragon Blade, so let's go ahead and jump right into it. I can spare a few men to make this blade for me so we can slay the dragon. Man, why does it keep on getting infected? Fen cake. Courser fence. Bye bye, pancake. Have a nice day. No, Timmy! Bastard! Okay. You enjoy that sandwich, Mason. Mortimer's a douche. What up, Peanut? Baba Peanut. Hello. I am pleased. Your hair looks cool. Yeah. Of course I'll patch your belly boots. Wow. That's bad. You like first episodes in the crowd? Yeah. Bye-bye. Hello, pancake. Bye, pancake. Alright. Sure. As long as you don't ask me for money, you little shit. I hate little Timmy. Sure. I'm okay, actually. Thank you, though. Some plant people. Sure. No place to get huge. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Aw, bye-bye, Mr. Robot. No. I'm not giving them gold. If they don't want to stay, then... Yeah. Thank you, big man. I like your tattoo. Screw you! Bastard. Gold! Go find the yarn. Yeah. I hate him. He's a dick. Thank you. Bastard wizard already has given me bad shit. Ah, sure. Just because you're my builder, Mason. That's it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Party at the Grinch with me. Uh-oh, that dark energy. We're not pleasing these spirits.
Mm-hmm.
The Creep King? Yeah, I figured. Anima Nightbro.
Mm-mm.
I'm sorry. I don't have that money, man. I'm sorry. I would. No.
Mm-mm.
Bastards. It's a lot of gold, man. What am I supposed to do? I need the Nightbird to come back so I can give him the Dragon Blade. Yeah, that's a lot. Unless you're looking for the yarn.
Mm-mm.
Nah, I don't need your hunting. I'm sorry.
Just
have a blade and a cog. Those three people are mad at me. I'm sorry.
Mm-mm.
I need my knight to come back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thanks, man. I like your tattoos, though.
Mm-mm.
Sure, mm-hmm. I'll have the good stuff. I need my knight back. Yeah, sure. We need our plants. Yes, little Timmy, it's late though, you little shit. Where's my knight, man? I need my light knight. I do call this a castle. It is a trick question. No, not really. Sure. Yeah, lovely. Sure.
Mm-hmm.
We are friends. Mm-hmm. Bye bye, pancake. A thousand people? No, not really. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Where is my knight? Got Lewis. No. I don't trust you guys anymore. Hello, Pancake. Bye, Pancake. Love you, kitty. Sure. Yes. Oh no, come back. I need to give you the sword. My Nightbro, come here, please. No, I'm good. I'm pretty broke.
Sure, man.
I like dashing. Science project, okay. I need the knight. He's gonna be the one to slay the dragon. Sure. Oh, you're lucky this time, you son of a bitch. I don't have the gold. Okay. Sorry, I like your hair. Thank you. Sure. I'm sorry, it was 1,000 gold. I didn't have that gold. Beautiful plants indeed. Thanks, man. I need the knight. Can you guys send the knight in, please? You're not the knight. Start the new potion you're testing. Sure. Oh my God. Do you blow up my people? Can you send the knight in? Suck. No. I don't care. Yeah. It's always good to have bleeds. Yeah. Welcome everybody. Snoop's got a run. You're a liar. Since that yarn, what else? I'm not sure how much spring. The yarn has been found. I'm doing some stuff. I said I'm meeting with the advisor P.O. the Celestial team. It's quite busy. You should come by and see this soon. Yeah, No. I want my knight. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
I want to be quite the dashing for the queen.
Mm-mm.
Sorry if I'm blinking a lot, I am really tired.
Mm-hmm.
She's here! Hello, kitty.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, pancake. Yes! Yes!
Mm-hmm.
I've been waiting for you, you bastard. Yes, Timmy.
Mm-hmm.
Thank ya. So, how you guys are just sweet. And the woman is here, the Celestial Kingdom.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
You and your sandwiches. Hi, Granny.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Granny.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, yet. Yay! That dragon's gonna die. No.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Granny. Sure,
mm-hmm.
Granny. Thank you, Grandma. Have a good day. Enjoy your soup shop. Sure.
Mm-hmm.
I don't ask questions. Yes, you
mm-hmm.
can, Boots. I'm gonna call you Puss in Boots. Welcome back. Yes, you
mm-hmm.
can. Good, good. Yes, you
mm-hmm.
can. Find your gold for a gold producing machine?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Bonjour. Thank you, madam. Sure.
Mm-hmm.
I am the Creep King.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you can. Sure,
mm-hmm.
go ahead.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be nice.
Mm-hmm.
I always like a business. Sure.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to say no to Big Alien Man.
Mm-hmm.
I do. I would love to buy some flowers from you, my lady.
Mm-hmm.
420 happiness. I feel like this episode should go a little bigger, just because I feel like we're close to the end. We feel the Celestial Kingdom. That man has a problem. I love your beats, man. I think this episode goes to like 30 minutes or so. Pollution. But all the gold, man. He's here. Hello. Heard much about you and your people. I'm going to catch a first person here on ledge to introduce to you. There's just one small issue. Before this is I have a bit of a fight to help. We need to come down and set up this way. If you think it from the advisor, surely I'm entrusting you with this task of afterwards, the state of cancer should be yours. Oh. Day, we'll call it for that episode, and then yes, little Timmy, thank you. Have a good day, you little shit. What up, Peanut? Alright, that'll be the end for this episode. If you guys are enjoying, be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. Thank you guys for watching. We are close to the ending, I'm assuming, from the Celestial Kingdom, but see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!